Right. So like, it's like, yeah, an arm shouldn't be a leg. However, some people's arms do beat my legs. So this is when I'll, if you climb but underneath, I'll click under her knee. If I show you.
Oh, yeah.
Because I can't see. So look.
So say I'm with someone, their arm is longer than a leg.
Right. Disturbed.
Okay, I'm going to bring this down, and then I lock, see I'm over the knee, so now if you try and get that, get me up, okay, not going to happen, or I'll do it as well, if this knee's up, poke out this gap, mm-hmm. So if you think, okay, now we're more flexible, I'm bringing this knee up high, as you start to try to bring that out over, I lock it, because now you can't bring that knee out the gap. So it's not somewhere that I'm going to stay, because I can't pass you,
right.
Like I can't pass you, but it's good control. You just to hold you here, and then when I'm ready to pass, I'll let you bring this foot back in.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Okay.